Well, he made it to the top three on American Idol season 13. Here to perform his original song, Fairy Tales, is Alex Preston.
The kid show starts playing, and it matches my beating heart. Nowhere to go, no one to see. Is it the finish line or the start? So I look into your soft green field, and I see only sunlight trees. And it makes me wonder, oh Lord, it makes me wonder, can you even see me? Yeah. So take my hand and jump over this mess. This is a fairy tale, and you're the damsel in distress. Across the river to the other side, 'cause I promise you that it's nicer here. So take your hands from your face, alright.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Well, Alex, wow. I got to tell you, you started to sing and we stared at each other, and you have a magical voice.
Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You play 12 instruments as well.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
What, are there more instruments than the piano, the guitar, and the drums?
Yeah. Well, I take great pleasure in just learning new instruments and stuff, and I was a huge, like, band geek in high school, so, like, I play, like, mandolin, banjo, and all that, and, like, I just love it, learning new stuff.
So you just have a gift.
I guess. I don't know. Yeah.
You're a musical savant, but what would you classify your musical style as?
I guess just kind of, like, indie, like, singer-songwriter type stuff.
Mm. Yeah.
Yeah. And, yeah.
But you're performing with American, you performed on American Idol with Jason Mraz, who I watched that, and now you two are texting each other. I heard you're buddies.
Yeah.
Well, what are the texts like? Like, are you trying to be cool, or are you a little...
It takes me a while to respond, because I'm, like, really nervous about what I'm going to say.
Oh, really? Do you, like, second guess
yeah.
everything? Oh, my gosh, I'm just saying, wait! Oh, my gosh, we should text each other.
Yeah.
We will never communicate.
No.
Well, you do have a magical voice, and as Keith Urban said, when you sing, you grab his attention like that. You did it to us as well. The American Idol Tour kicks off on June 24th. Make sure you get there. Alex will check it out. We'll be there.